So, this is a quick video to demonstrate how to find lost windows in SketchUp. This is something that happens if you change your screen configuration, in particular if you switch from a dual screen setup with two external monitors and then you go home and you work on your laptop. Often you'll open up a window like the object information window, for example, and then you won't be able to find it now. In this case, it actually is over here, but in some cases it could be way off the screen and it's really hard to get back. So this is a Windows-only technique to find your lost windows. Click the toolbar to make a window active or go to Plugins, Open Studio, and pick the window that way if you don't have a toolbar option for it. Now, if you hold down the Alt key and then the space bar, and then you hit the M key, which will be the move shortcut for Windows, and then hit one of your arrow keys, and then that activates the movement for that, and now you can actually drag your mouse around and you can find your window and bring it back, and then you can start working. May not happen to a lot of people, but definitely a nice shortcut to know if it does happen, because it can cause a headache otherwise. So that's all there is to that.